Hello, my name is Monica Arado.
And I'm Jessica Markovich.
And we are your hosts for today's episode of Family Feud. Today we have the White Brothers and the Shit Brothers.
And we are here to see which pair of brothers have not only the looks, but the brains.
Whichever team wins gets a reward of $600.
Let's begin.
Name a job to someone who's accident prone. No.
Lifting.
Yes, your team gets 2 points.
Accident prone.
Name a place you would visit where you can't, where you aren't allowed to touch anything. Yep.
Ooh. Your team gets 3 points. Three points.
He cheated.
No.
So we got 5 points.
Yes. Name something people are often chased by in movies. No.
Dogs.
No. Yes, you get 1 point.
What?
Step back, baby.
Damn, boy.
Name behind your back. Name something people buy to show they are successful.
Oh, they don't need cars.
Yes, that was
the top one. Oh, yeah.
Name something you would hate to find under your bed. No.
What?
Taco
Bell. No. Okay. No. Oh, the oldest one. You do 1 point.
House Puppies.
Rats.
No.
What?
You are rat.
Oh my God.
I said pieces. Sucks.
You want to find something?
Ready? Name something people do when they listen to music.
Exercise.
Okay, you get 2 points.
What?
They exercise?
Yeah.
When you listen to music,
you exercise.
They don't sing, they don't dance.
His intelligence.
Okay, now these are the 2 bonus questions. If you get these correct in 7 seconds, you and your brother will receive the reward.
Alright, ready? Name another word for a restaurant.
Cafe.
Name a word used to start a toast. Name a word used to start a toast. Those are your seconds.
Hello, my name is Monica Varada.
And my name is Jessica.
And here's another episode of Family Feud. Today we have the Diaz family
and the Del Moro family.
Let's begin.
Okay. Name an article of clothing you can't wash in a washing machine.
Come on. Do you want me to say it again?
Yeah. Name an article of clothing you cannot wash in a washing machine. Number one. You guys get 3 points. Okay.
Switch.
Next play. Ready?
Name a reason that your boss would give you a raise.
Name something you wouldn't want to happen while giving a speech.
You've got to keep guessing.
No.
One more try.
Three. No.
Just say something. Say anything.
No. Yep. That's the one.
Name a reason someone might make fun of your car.
Name something you wind up.
Oh my god, a baseball? No, no. Look at you.